everyone, Renee here. If you're looking for a 40-minute rebounder workout, then you are in the right place. So put on your favorite music, hop up on your mini trampoline, and let's get started. Begin with the basic bounce. Soft bend of your knees, heavy tailbone, navel up, tailbone down, and just basic bounce. So balls of your feet are on the rebounder. Heels lift ever so slightly. Think calf raises. Start to open up through your ankle, your feet, your calves, your lower legs. We're going to be jumping a lot today for 40 minutes. Yes, this is a longer one. I've had this request for a while, so here we are. But you can cut this in half and do 20 minutes. So we have 20 different combo moves that we're going to repeat two times through. That's it. But guess what? In today's combo workout, you do not have to remember these combo moves because I will be here with you, taking you along. We'll do each combo move for about 45 seconds to a minute, and we'll move on. We're gonna repeat the circuit two times through for 40 minutes. Okay, let's bring our bounce to a stop. Roll through one ankle in one direction. Switch direction. So really open up through your knee, your ankle, and your hip here. And then switch feet. Just want to warm up through our feet. We're gonna be hopping, bouncing. Switch directions here. Yes, step it side to side with the heel to glute. There we go. If you need a longer warm up, like if you are just waking up for the day and your body's pretty chilly, you haven't started moving, you might want to pause this video, head on over to my mini trampoline rebounding playlist and do a warm up there. Woo! That was a lot of words. Okay, alternate tap and step. Again, open up through knee and ankle, hip. Now outside. Okay, so I will be taking you through these moves. No big deal. Okay, come back to the basic bounce. I will show you the move and then you'll do it with me. While I am showing you the move, I would suggest either taking it to the box or hop, shifting weight side to side, or here to the basic bounce. The goal is for these 40 minutes to stay moving. Steady state cardio. So we're not doing HIIT training today, we're just staying moving, which is amazing for our heart. This is the type of cardio you want to do more often. We just wanna be moving our joints, okay? Your heart rate is going to get lifted. If you need a break at any time, make sure that you have water nearby. I'm gonna get our timer started. You stay here with the basic bounce and then we're gonna get going. Okay, about 7 seconds here. First move looks like this. You go step, twist, back, step, twist, back, four jump ropes, okay? That's it, here you go, minute. Step, twist, step, twist, back, and jump rope. Yes, okay. So remember, take this at your own pace. You can add more or less hops as needed. So you could always go step, hop, twist, step, hop, twist, jump rope. So I really want you to take this up at your level. If any time throughout this workout you don't care for a combo move, pick one part of that move. So if you prefer these knee ups, just stay there. If you prefer the jump rope, stay right here for a minute. The goal here is to keep moving. Okay, I'm just here to guide you. I'm here to keep us both motivated. So sometimes when I say something to you, it's a reminder to me. We have 40 minutes, make it your own. One more time through this entire little series, and then your first minute's done. Okay, take it to your boxer shuffle while I show you the next move. It looks like this. Two hops to the side, then four little hip twists. Then other side, hop, hop, four hip twists. So join whenever you're ready. Yes. Nice. You have 40 seconds on the clock right now. We're just moving. So whenever I do the twist, I try to keep my upper body squared off so you're rotating from your midsection. Twists always feel good for our spine, for our body, wringing out our toxins. 20 seconds. Yes, light on your feet. Light on your joints. So make sure that your knees have that nice little soft bend. You have 10 more seconds. Take this one more time through. Yes. Now one more time to the other side. Nice. And four little twists. Okay, so you're here at the basic bounce. You have three side punches. You go side, diagonal, side, jumping jack, okay? Other side. So join me whenever you're ready. Jumping jack. So three punches, just kind of moving my body in a different little motion. So one to the side, one to the diagonal, one to the side. If that doesn't work for you, keep them all to the side. This is already move 3 of 20. Like I said, if 20 minutes is all you have today, that's amazing. 20 minutes of rebounding is not easy. Yes. I just had a lot of requests for some longer rebounder workouts. So here it is today. Okay, that's it. Hold your jumping jacks. 2. Okay, that minute's done. There wasn't enough time to take another circuit, but wanted to keep you moving. Okay, so this one looks like this. Hop forward, back, then 4 skiers. Forward, back, 4 skiers. That's it. So skiers looks like this, just alternating which foot's in the front, okay? And you can do whatever you would like with your arms. Today I'm kind of feeling that sometimes. I like to ski like this, okay? Take it, like I said, whatever feels good to you. 20 seconds. Nice. Remember, you don't even have to remember these combo moves. I'll show you them again our next time through. Beautiful. 5 more seconds here. This is the last time through. Okay, boxer shuffle. We have 4 front punches, 2 X jumps, or 2 jumping jacks. Looks like this. You go 1, 2, 3, 4, jump, jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, jump, jump. You can also take those jumping jacks. 1, 2. Yes, nice. Heart rate starting to get up here as we move. Yes, 30 seconds. I feel like when we do combos in these workouts, our time goes by fast. So our minute goes by so fast because we're thinking about multiple moves here. Yes, smile through this, 10 seconds. One more time. 2, there you go. Okay, boxer shuffle. Shaking everything out. You have 2 heel clicks, 2 side punches. Looks like this. And then punch, punch, then another heel click. Join me. Yes. After those X jumps, these heel clicks, woo, getting our heart rate even higher. Yes. If the heel clicks aren't working for you today, just take jumping jacks again. No worries. Still get the same work. Nice. 20 seconds. This is already move 6. Soaring by and you're over 5 minutes in. Breathe. The goal is just to move. Okay, you're gonna take this one more time on the other side. Yes. Okay, nice job. Boxer shuffle while you learn the next move. You have 4 speed backs. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 front punches. Other side. 4 front punches. Okay, let's go. I'm taking little hops to the side as I speed back my arm. Yes. 30 seconds right here. Breathing, smiling though, because we're having fun. Anytime we're in a rebounder, it's fun. It's hard work, but it's fun. And it's so healthy for our bodies. Take one more each way. Last one. Okay, boxer hop right here, or basic bounce, whatever feels good. You're gonna take 4 hamstring curls or heel to glutes, and then 2 jumping jacks. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, okay? Yes. Nice. takes some coordination, some thought, but you can do it. Breathe. Try to stand upright, 15 seconds here. Yes. One more. Beautiful. Okay, back to shuffle. Okay, we have two heel clicks, two hop forward. So it looks like this. You go heel click, then hop forward and forward. Join me. Okay, these heel clicks are back. I do love heel clicks on the rebounder though. It's such a great way to get our heart rate nice and high. We're zipping our inner thighs together as we heel click, and then we're pressing out with our outer thighs. It's just such a great cardio move on the rebounder. It's easy on our joints. I like to kind of throw my arms forward as I hop forward, but again, whatever feels good for you in this moment. The more we get our upper body involved in these jumping movements, the higher our heart rate will get. So when we have upper and lower body going together. Yes. Nice. Three more seconds. So last one right here, two up forwards. Okay. Woo. Shake that out. Breathe. Four uppercuts, high, low punch. I'll show you. One, two, three, four. Punch high, punch high. One, two, three, four. It's high, low. There you go. High, low. Yes, nice. In these little squat hops, you really have to catch your balance. So those tiny stabilizing muscles have to turn on. 20 seconds. This is already move 10. Yes. You're just about 10 minutes in. You're gonna take this one more on the other side. Okay, you're 10 minutes in right here. 30 minutes to go. Okay, next move. It looks like this. You have knee, pull, step, step, knee, pull, step, step. So no twist, no other little funky motion. I like to add that hop as I bring my knee up. At that halfway mark, I put a little combo move, not as complicated, just to kind of reset. Remember, at any point, grab a sip of water. Okay, this is move 11 of 20 for your first round. If you're just staying with us for 20 minutes, you're halfway through. And that's fine. Remember, be proud. Whatever you do is enough. You are enough. One more. That's it. Okay, so next looks like this. You have single hamstring curl, fast four times. Hamstring, four fast. Like I said, just slowing down these combo moves a little bit here. But don't worry, we're gonna pick them back up. You can always stick with slow hamstring curls, or if you feel up for it, you can keep them fast if you like. I kinda like the combo of the moves. So this is where I'm going. Yes. Trust me, next move has a little bit of a thought process that you have to do, but nothing major. Yes. So try to stay up tall instead of leaning sideways or forward. I was noticing I was really hunching forward. So you want that nice proud chest. Yes. This workout's gonna go by so fast. Last set. Okay, boxer shuffle. Okay, this one looks like this. Two side punches, and then same leg, two hamstring curls with jumping jack arms. So you do the other side, and then same leg. Okay, join me. Two side punches, hamstring curl, two times, same leg, other side. Yes, same leg. Nice. So we got used to those hamstring curls in the last move. Now we're adding them into a combo move. 30 seconds. Yes. Nice work. This is already move 13. This is a great workout to really get your steps in if you're step counting. I like to count my steps just to make sure I'm moving enough. Really, that's it. No other reason. I just want to make sure that I'm not sitting too much throughout the day. Okay, back to shuffle, because really, any of us, if I get on my computer and I sit, I'm like, ooh, haven't moved much. Next one is knees, right, left, right, two bounces, left, right, left, two bounces, okay? That's it. Another simple combo. Okay, shoulders over hips, knees coming up to hip height, pulling your abs in. So if you need to, place your hands on your core so you can really feel your abs contract. Nice, especially when you hold that knee up, your abs have to tighten everything in. Yes, remember this is move 14 already. Moving right along. You've almost been with me for 15 minutes. Wow, that went by fast. When you're having fun, 5 more seconds. My legs are sore. Last one, okay, boxer shuffle. Next one looks like this. You have jab, cross, jab, 4 jump ropes. Other side, jab, cross, jab, 4 jump ropes. Okay, join me when you're ready. 45 seconds. That's why I said each combo move is about 45 seconds to 1 minute, because by the time you learn it, somewhere in there, okay? So punch, cross, punch, okay? And you're turning your hip with that cross. Really get your hip into the action. Little rotation of your back foot. Actually, a big rotation of your back foot. Power, not only coming from your upper body, your core and your hips, glutes. Yes, 10 seconds. Nice. Last one right here. Okay, you are 15 minutes in. Okay, boxer shuffle. You have 2 tuck jumps, 4 front punches. Looks like this. You go tuck, tuck, then 1, 2, 3, 4. Tuck, tuck. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. If this is too much, just take 2 hops like this. Hop, hop. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 30 seconds. Nice. You're folding yourself in half. If you're taking the tuck jumps, glutes behind you, pulling abs in. 20 seconds. You could even place your hands right here on your hips, kind of press them back. 10 seconds. Breathe. That's how you get through, is with your breath. That's what guides you through when the going gets tough in workouts and everyday life. Okay, boxer shuffle. I am grabbing a quick sip of water. Okay, alternate taps inside of the foot. So it looks like this. Tap, tap, then 2 hops. Tap, tap, 2 hops. Tap, tap, 2 hops. Now remember, that's just the direction, not necessarily the destination. So your hand might not actually tap your ankle. That all depends on your hips and your design of your body. So just do the best you can. It's just the move, okay? Remember, you might not connect with it, and that's okay. No judgment here. Just take inventory. Like I said, flexibility of your hip, even just the design of your hips. We are all designed differently. That's why we should never compare ourselves to someone else. Just our best. That's it. Yes. Take 1 more just like that. Beautiful. Okay. Boxer hop. So now you go tap inside, outside, 2 jumping jacks. Switch legs. Inside, outside, 2 jumping jacks. Okay, join me. 45 seconds on the clock. Nice. You're almost 20 minutes in. Be proud. This is move 18 of 20, so just 2 more moves to go. After this, just 2 more minutes, And you'll be 20 minutes in, and maybe that's all that you have time for today, and that's totally fine. Or maybe you're sticking with me, and we're gonna repeat this entire thing one more time through. 40 minutes, gotten lots of requests for these videos. Yes, beautiful. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Last set right here. Yes, beautiful. Okay, so you have two heel clicks and then out and in. So it looks like this. You go heel click, out, in, out, heel click. Do you see that? Out, in, then one more out so you get up to your heel click, okay? Yes. Beautiful. Now remember, you can always stick with one or the other. If you'd rather just heel click it this entire minute, props to you. Yes. If you'd rather out and in, that's amazing too. 20 seconds. Yes. Nice work. 10 seconds. Heel clicks. There you go. Okay, basic bounce. Okay, we're going into our final move. You have four hamstring curls, two high knees. So it looks like this. One, two, three, four. No, it's four high knees. Two, three, four. There you go. High knees. There. Yeah, four of each. Nice. Smile through this. Last move here of the circuit. Okay, which means in 30 seconds, you've already been here for 20 minutes. And we're just gonna take it from the top for a total of 40 minutes. Yes. Feel your abs light up. Like I said, at any point, if you need to place your hands on your core, that's a great way to feel the muscles tighten. It's also a great way to tell your muscles to work. So touch makes your muscles fire up. So if you're ever working a certain muscle group, just by touching it, it stimulates it. Last time. Okay, I'm gonna sip water and we're taking it from the top. Your step forward, twist, back. Here we go. Step forward, twist. Other side. Four jump ropes. Yes. Nice. Four jump ropes. Breathe. More than halfway through on this workout. You have 30 seconds here. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Woo! Yes, just had to give a little shout out. If you're at home, give yourself some love. Be proud of how much you're working today. This is a good one, this is intense. Five more seconds, so you're gonna take it on each side here. And then finish strong, four jump ropes. Okay, that move is done. So now you have two hops to the side, four hip twists. Other side. Four hip twists, yes. Okay, so now this is the last time you're gonna see these combo moves in this workout. Yes. Breathe. So remember, try to keep your chest squared off as you twist through your lower body, wringing out your toxins. Your back will also feel great from this little twist. If we get stiff and tight in our back, a lot of times it's just because we need some mobility, we need some movement. Bouncing on your rebounder is a great way to get things going, flowing within your body. Yes, 10 seconds and this move's done. Breathe. You're gonna take this on the other side. And then that's it for a twist. Beautiful. Okay, box her up. Okay, you have three punches, side, diagonal, side, and then a jumping jack. So side, diagonal, side, jumping jack, side, diagonal, side, jumping jack. My feet are really doing like a boxer shuffle, shifting the weight from side to side as I punch. Yes. Move three right here. Moving right along. Less than 30 seconds. Beautiful. You know it's coming and you've gotten through it once, so you can get through it again. So I always like to say, instead of talking yourself out of something in this workout, try to talk yourself into it. So instead of saying, I can't do those last few seconds, say, I can and I will. Okay, you're gonna do this one more time on the other side, and then you're done with this move. Okay, you go hop forward, back, four skiers. Forward, back, skiers. Okay. And now that you've done these moves once, it's gonna come back to you as we keep going. That's the beauty about repeating moves, is that you can really perfect them the next time through instead of overthinking them. You just kind of flow. 25 seconds. Yes. Lots of movement. Lots of amazing work today. Be proud of where you're at. Smile. Remember, you're way over that halfway point. 5 seconds, soft in your joints. Sometimes on these hop forward backs, I forget about the softness in my joints. Okay, back to shuffle. Okay, 4 front punches, 2x jumps. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, jump, jump. You can take that jumping jacks. 45 seconds. Yes, get some air. You know I love my X jumps here on the rebounder. Yes, smile through this, 30 seconds. Beautiful. Breathe, 20 seconds. 15, count you down here. I know these X jumps get a lot. Yes, breathing, 5 seconds. Take one more time through. Yes, this is it. Okay, boxer shuffle. Woo! Okay, you have 2 heel clicks, 2 side punches. Looks like this. Heel click, punch, punch, heel click, punch, punch. Yes, 40 seconds. Nice. From those X jumps to heel clicks, you really don't get much of a breather. Heart rate's staying high at this point in the workout. You've already been here for 25 minutes, so you're doing amazing. Remember, you could always choose to take one part of this combo, maybe you just like the punches to the side, totally fine. 10 seconds though. Yes, I'm breathing heavy right there with you. So I'm working. This isn't easy, but it's worth it. Last one. Okay, beautiful. Okay, you have 4 speed bags, 4 punches. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. So you're kind of doing little side hops as you speed back. Nice. Beautiful. You have 30 seconds. If you mess up your counts, no worries. Like I said, just keep moving. I think I've messed up mine a few times in this workout. As I'm talking, counting. Not the easiest feat, but doable. 15 seconds. Nice. 10 seconds. Beautiful. Hold your punches. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm getting a sip of water. Next move, 4 here to glutes, 2 jumping jacks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 jumping jacks. Beautiful. Yep. 4 hamstring curls, 2 jumping jacks. Nice work. You're coming up to that finish line soon enough. You've just over 12 minutes left. So think of how far you've come. You're not gonna give up on you. If you hate those hamstring curls, just stick with the jumping jacks. Or if you hate the jumping jacks, stick with the hamstring curls. 10 seconds. Smile. Nice. One more set. Okay, boxer shuffle. You have two heel clicks, two hop forwards. Looks like this. You go heel click, hop forward, and forward. Heel click, hop forward, and forward. Yes. You've got this. You are quickly coming up to your 10-minute mark. Nice. This is move 9 of 20. So you know where that's at. Beautiful. Woo! 15 seconds. I'm throwing my arms forward. I'm now gonna push it up a notch. I'm gonna add my arms on my heel clicks. I was not at the beginning. Last one. Okay, that's it. Okay, 4 uppercuts. High, low, high, low. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Punch high, low, high, low. 1, 2, 3, 4. High, low, high, low. 45 seconds. Yes. Keep your abs engaged. Yes, nice. 30 seconds. After this, you have 10 minutes left. Yeah, so you're halfway through the second circuit, second time through. But you're 3/4 of the way through the entire 40-minute workout. So that's a lot. You've come so far. 5 seconds. Last one right here. Beautiful. Okay, 10 minutes. Pump yourself up, whatever you need to do. You have knee, pull, step, knee. There you go. Okay, remember, these moves right here get a little more simpler for our mind, not for our bodies. We're still tired, we're still jumping, we're still moving. Yes. Nice. Beautiful work. Lots of cardio in your day here. Maybe this is your only real movement of the day. So you're taking it up a notch. Remember, move 11 of 20. 15 seconds right here. Pulling knee in. I like to think of my hands pulling something down. Contract through your core. A little C curve there as your knee lifts up. Last one. Okay, boxer shuffle. Next one is hamstring curl. Hamstring curl, 4 fast. So 2 slow, 4 fast. Beautiful, 50 seconds right here. Move 12. You can do whatever you would like with your arms. Heart rate has stayed up this entire time, so this is a nice steady state cardio. Great zone to be in. 30 seconds. Smile through this. Know that these last just over 8 minutes are gonna go by fast. Stay mentally present. And this is when you have to talk yourself into it. 15 seconds, not out of it. Tell yourself you can do anything. Remember, if the combos get too much as you get tired, just pick one of the combo moves. Okay, back to shuffle right here. Woo! 2 punches side, heel to glute. It looks like this. Punch, punch, heel to glute with same foot twice. Punch, punch, heel to glute, jumping jack arms. Yes. I like this combo move. It's kind of fun. Yes, I'm feeling my hamstrings light up. I worked them yesterday. Woo! Really on fire. From all these hamstring curls. 30 seconds. Nice work. Keep going. You have 20 seconds here with this move. And just 7 more after this. I know it sounds like a lot, but it's not when you've been here for a full 40 minutes. 7's nothing. When you think of it in perspective, take 1 more set on the other side. Yes. Great job. Okay, next move is your right, left, right knee. So it looks right, left, right, hop, left, right, left, hop. Okay. Contract through your core. Not as much thinking here. More body awareness. Take some balance. Yes. Move 14. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. This is when you tell yourself you're not giving up. Not when you're this close. Not when you're this close to achieving your goal of the 40-minute rebound workout. Even when your legs might be screaming at you, maybe your core is. I know mine are. My legs are for sure after leg day yesterday. Yes. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. That's it. Okay, 6 more minutes here. Woo! Jab, cross, jab, and then your 4 jump ropes. Jab, cross, jab, 4 jump ropes. Yeah, it's a little longer combo movement. I like that. I like shorter, quicker ones as well. So I like to kind of sprinkle them in together. I feel like the longer combo moves really make the minute go by fast because you have so much to do within each little set. 30 seconds. So that's why I like to kind of pair them together here. Yes, 20 seconds. Beautiful. Nice. Smile. Beautiful. You're gonna take 1 more each side here. Another side. You're at that 5-minute mark. This is pivotal. You can do this. 5 minutes is nothing. We have 2 tuck jumps, 4 front punches. Tuck, tuck. Punch. Remember, you can always take this as hops if that feels better for you today. Otherwise, you're here. And the tuck jumps, folding yourself in half. Yes. Breathing. 30 seconds. Smile. Pull everything up and in. Think zipping up from your pubic bone all the way up as you tuck. Pulling your hips together. And your hips pull up towards your ribcage, shorten that space there. Yes. 5 seconds. You've got this. Last one right here. Beautiful. Okay. 4 minutes. That's it. Alternate tap inside. Inside, 2 hops. Beautiful. Remember, just the direction, not necessarily the destination. If you want to take it up a notch, tap, tap, jump, jump. I kind of like the slow, just feel better in my body today. But you do you. You never have to follow exactly what I'm doing. Remember, we're all built differently. I'm just looking at our countdown and know that we have just about 3 minutes left. Which means only 3 moves after this. Yes. Last time. Beautiful, okay. Now you tap inside, outside, 2 drumming jacks. That's it. Make sure you're switching legs here. Breathe. Yes. Breathe through this. That's where I'm at with you. Knowing after this, there's 2 more moves. You have 30 seconds left in this move, and then 2 more minutes, 2 more moves after that. smile. So proud of us. It's a long one. We have not done one like this on my channel in a while. Now I have a lot of older ones that are this length and you might have been up doing those. This is a new one for you. I've had the request. So it's here. Take one more set on the other side. Then we're going right into two heel clicks. Hop forward, back, ready, go. Heel click, side, out and out and out. Heel click, out, and out. There we go. Can't get this move together. Woo, see, we all screw up, and it's okay. There you go. You've probably got it already. I'm just a fumbling mess over here, but at least you see that it's real, and I'm right there with you, struggling mentally and physically as I get tired. My mind is starting to go. 25 seconds. In, out, up. Yes. Nice. 10 seconds. And then we are down to our final minute. How did we get here? I have no idea. This is it. Okay, final minute, four hamstring curls, four high knees. This is how we're ending. End strong with me. Yes. 45 seconds. Wow, it seemed like forever ago, or when we started at the 40 minutes, it felt like it was gonna take forever, but that went by fast. Yes, when I saw that 40 minutes on the clock, I was like, woo, not sure how we're making it, but we did. And that's like in life. There's some things you're like, I'm not sure how I'm gonna get it done, but you will and you do. I always tell my girls the anticipation is worse than the actual thing itself. And it's like that in workouts too. So try not to overthink your workouts here. Try not to overthink your life. You can do this and you will. You have survived 100% of your bad days, okay? Last set right here. Done, 40 minutes. Rebounding here with me. Shake it out, hop it side to side. Woo! Yes, just let everything swallow it up. Bring it here to the basic balance. You have your soft bend of your knees. You're just lifting your heels ever so slightly. Hamstring. Feeling it. You're opening up through your calf, your feet, your ankles. Okay, bring your balance to a stop. Roll through one ankle in one direction. Just like we started, and then switch directions. Switch sides. Switch directions on this side. Now just alternate heel to your glute, opening up through your knees slowly so you can really bring your heart rate down. You wanna come back into your parasympathetic nervous system. You wanna bring everything down into your calm, rest, digest state. Now alternate tapping in step, slow, controlled. We do not want to stay in the stressor in our cortisol. We don't want to stay in that. A workout does produce cortisol, produces stress, and that's okay. But then you want to bring out of it. You don't want to live there. Now outside. Yep. If you need a longer cool down, head on over to my mini trampoline rebounding playlist and I've got them there for you. Okay, bring your feet wide, slow little hip circles. Switch directions. Nice. Back through center. We're going to come into our final standing relaxation pose. You can do this seated, lying down, stand on the floor, wherever you would like. We're just going to take a few breaths here. Close your eyes. In through your nose. Out through your mouth. Now take a deep breath and arms sweep up and overhead. And then exhale, let your arms sweep back down. That's all that I have for you today. Thank you for joining me. 40 minutes is tough. It's intense. Lots of good work put in today. Let me know in the comments below if you liked this longer workout. More of them will be coming. Like, subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time a new video is coming. I just love being here with you guys, so let me know what you would like, and I will see you next time. Goodbye, everyone.